Hello. Mooney, how you doing?
Hey.
I forget if I turn up our volume. I forget this every fucking time. I think I just pull it close because we're fucking loud.
Yeah, usually. So.
But how you doing?
Hi.
Hey, beautiful people. Dude. How's your night going, Mooney? You doing good? Just vibing?
Brush my teeth.
Hmm?
I said I need to brush my teeth. You didn't need to know that.
Well, it's something we know now.
Yeah.
So
in case all of you are wondering, I do have to brush my teeth. I know it's riveting information.
Can't complain too terribly much. That's good. Working on some small things and such. How are you two? I'm good.
Mentally preparing to be stressed out the rest of the week. But, good.
I'm just chilling. So, just tried on some clothes, didn't cry, that was good, they fit, which is even better, so. Hey Queen, how you doing?
Welcome in! Alabaskan, it's time.
It's time, it's one of the last of the end of the world.
Oh yeah, we were going to do this.
We weren't gonna do the thing because we would have had a grind off stream for a long time.
Yeah, well, we were gonna do it off stream.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Surprise.
To be fair, if you get any 9 cards, save them and you can
absolutely
just pop there after this world.
Yes.
Weird
voices. I hate you. I hate you.
You're good.
Do
That's
I have
good.
To skip this or play it?
You can skip it, it's fine. It's just probably gonna introduce Beast. Realistically speaking.
Okay. Well, I don't really like Beasts.
It's the ones that are in... It's the ones that are in, the overworld that matter. So, it's the overworld plus, like, the voiced ones.
Oh
if they're
God,
non...
No, is this elevator?
Yeah.
Yes. No. Yeah. It's even worse if you're playing the original game, so...
This is it.
So, is he gonna be super stressed? Do you guys want to postpone your lesbian versus gay tomorrow night?
Oh, absolutely not.
No, we're fine with that. It's just work.
It's not that I'm gonna be working late. It's that working is going to be absolutely horrendous, which is fine.
It's because Ryan wants to do a good job, so he's gonna be stressed about that. It's not necessarily that he's gonna be working more than usual.
Yes,
this is
it. Who else is excited for Dark Alliance?
Yeah.
I mean, it looks good. I'm like waiting for someone I know to say something concrete about it.
Heal.
Okay, makes sense. Just want to make sure you is okay.
Of course.
Power.
Cloud can.
He's gonna save you because those enemies are some of the worst.
Guilty.
Royal. Not only will he save me, but I'll just be like...
Oh wow, you got the Defender card. That's rare.
Oh, surprise.
Morning, Ishanka. How you doing?
Morning, Ishanka.
How's your morning? How was your shower or breakfast or what have you?
Gravity.
Back off!
What song is that?
Gravity, that's it. Bro.
This is it.
Thank you. I don't know who that is.
Back off!
I'm gonna write you a love song.
Thank you. I don't know the names of many people. If you could honestly probably sing a Taylor Swift song that like isn't the most frequently played on the radio, and I wouldn't know.
This is it. Fire!
Story time. All right, Queen. Let me go look one up. You had a really nice shower for the perfect temperature. Nice. I love when that happens.
Funnel.
The shower here, I tend to burn myself a bit, which is kind of weird. Do you have that issue?
Back off.
Nope.
All right.
Well, I have the issue where I'm too fucking tall for the shower, which is dumb as shit. I'm not tall.
It's hilarious because I am almost too tall for the shower, and I am 5'4". I am not tall in the slightest. I am shorter than the national average.
This is it.
Where's my notepad? There you go.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, let's see.
This is it.
Try to look for one that I haven't. You know, this one works. I haven't sold this one, and it's related. So, I have a Kingdom Hearts statue, right? And specifically, it's right here.
Yeah.
I don't know how well that can
fire!
But it's. So it's on my ribcage, which was already terribly painful. And I got it when I was in college. It was not a spur of the moment thing, because it's obviously something that I've loved for more than half my life at this point. But it wasn't something where I researched the tattoo artist. It was a walk-in. So I went with my friends. I got it done. First off, the guy that I got it done with almost colored it in, which was like, he was like, I was like, by the way, how much longer is this gonna be? And he just goes, oh, well, I just finished outlining it. Now I just have to shade it. I'm like, it's actually just supposed to be an outline. He goes, oh, thank God, I'm glad you told me. So first off, there was that. And then I found, because it was more painful than my other ribcage tattoo, and I was wondering why, and I couldn't figure out why. It's because the guy that did it had a very heavy hand, and when I went to go look at it, something was wrong with the machine as well, because there were spots missing. And after it healed, I was trying to, like, find him for ages to get him to, like, fix it. Like, because if you get a tattoo done, typically speaking, if there's something wrong with the tattoo, you go back to the artist, and the artist will typically fix it free of charge. It means that something is wrong with the machine or what have you. It's part of your initial payment. So I went back to go fix it. Guy wasn't there anymore. Switched tattoo shops. I'm like, okay. It took me another year to track him down to fix my tattoo. It took him 15 minutes, and instead of just fixing the one section, he re-outlined my entire tattoo. So if you look at my tattoo up close, it's super blown out now, instead of nice crisp lines that I had before. And it is raised, so you could feel it on my ribcage very distinctly. That's the story of my concussion. So yeah, always research your artist. That's the moral of that, I guess.
Yeah, heal. Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah. Wow, that's horrible. I mean, I still love the tattoo, and I actually don't mind that it's raised. I just wish he hadn't done that. Like, I liked it before. He didn't need to change it. See, like, vomit.
Yep.
Okay. One moment. Pause. Percy's about to vomit, and Ryan does not want that on the carpet. So.
It's in the bottom of my room.
Okay. Makes sense. Percy,
hairball
no!
Hairball season.
It is hairball season. I'm tempted to ask you to get, like, an undercut brush and see if I can brush away a little bit.
Maybe.
At the very least, she sits on me enough that it's like, I might as well do this while I'm watching a TV show. So, the tile floor, Percy, in all caps from Shotgun.
Yeah, that basically, it's, I saw him, like, need to vomit, and I just need to get him out of my room so it's not hot.
Yeah. That's the, like, one reason I'm scared to get a tattoo. So, the thing is every other tattoo experience I've had, save for one, because it shouldn't have been a good experience in the first place, was perfectly fine. I have 5 tattoos, 6 sort of total, right? I have one on my ankle that's 1 piece, but it's in 2 places. I have wings. I have my arm. I have one on my mid-back. Oh, I have 2 on my mid-back. And then I have the other 2 on my ribcage. One was done by an apprentice for free. That's totally expected to not necessarily be great. It's a little lopsided and a little wonky. It was free. I can't really complain all that much. That was my own fault. The Kingdom Hearts one is I should have researched. All of the others, though, I've researched and I've had a pretty good experience with. So, in particular, the one who did my gorilla's tattoo is also the one who did my mid-back gorilla's tattoo. That I forget I have, honestly. And it was probably the best experience I've ever had, like, getting a tattoo. So he was very, like, professional, very kind. Like, if he could see that I wasn't, like, super okay to continue for a bit, he would give me a break, and he was very attentive to that, because I'm the type of person that would just power through it. So he would kind of make the excuse, like, I need a bit of a break from my arm.
Back off.
So it was just really good. So if you do your research, you're probably gonna find it. He was also the owner of said tattoo store, so.
Back off.
Bruce is a good guy. I miss him, and I won't be getting a tattoo from him again.
This is it.
Power. I realized that. Like,
fire! Fire!
Yeah. You're gonna learn. Fire! Thanks for Lord Queen. I hope you have one tonight.
I was like, am I deaf?
It takes a second. Rendezvous, thank you for the lurk.
Welcome.
I think it's what we need. A blue 9 and a green 9? Fair enough.
Oh my god.
Fire! Yes! Fire! Back off!
Friend card. You've got it, Bernie. You picked it up. It was Donald.
This is it!
I'm wondering when Beast comes in as a friend card. I'm thinking that he won't come in for a little bit.
Fire!
Only because in Kingdom Hearts 1, it actually
fire! Fire!
It's the one where Donald and Goofy are like, wow, Riku is the Keyblade now? Fuck you! And they leave.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, I remember that. That was beautiful.
Yeah, they're like, well, sorry, Sora, and they just fucking bounce, and it's like, wow, guys, I love how all of what we went through together so far is meaningless.
I mean, can you blame them?
Back off!
I mean, you're not wrong.
Who knows, maybe they weren't in the movie also.
Fire!
Yes and no.
Fire!
It depends on what part of that game you're talking about. They were sort of dealing with Sora plus an extra, considering Kairi's heart was inside his. So, you know.
Fire! Fire!
It's gonna get dumber.
Fire!
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts is dumb, heal. But it'll get dumber.
Yeah. Oh, there was a thing that I saw. What was it? It was so good.
Power!
I'm trying to remember. It was like making fun of Kingdom Hearts on the plot, and it was just like, honestly perfect. It was like, I love this. It's so fun to see
that. I love that so much.
Yeah. It's like, yay, our Sarconum. That's one of the ones you need to use. Because they're game breaking.
Oh, okay.
Rain of Flurry of up to 13 attacks on the enemy.
Absolutely.
3 attack valley cards. Total 1 to 6. Oh, that's gonna be hard to land.
That's very hard to land. That's
yeah.
Okay.
Because I think it. Ars Arcanum was one of the good ones, and then, like, Fatal Frame or something.
That'll be enough for one I'm always using.
Yeah.
Back off!
And Strike Rain. That's not
Strike Rain is awful.
Fire!
No?
It's really hard to land on so many things, and also it just stuns them, so it doesn't do a ton of damage.
Yeah, fire!
Okay. Yeah, it could be worse if he's stun impact. That one's actual trash.
Fire!
In game without cards as well.
Fire! Fire!
That's fine.
Some other people like it.
Heal!
It did let me beat Sephiroth, so I can't complain about it all that much.
Power!
That's pretty bad.
Hair flip.
In style.
Foxy! 3 guesses to what happened, and the first 2 don't count. Switch didn't notify you.
Oh.
What were you gonna say?
I was gonna say you finally got hit by the drown.
Oh, actually, that's a good question, too. Did you ever get hit by the drown?
Back off.
Indeed? That didn't answer, Foxy. Was it the drown, or was it the Twitch notification?
Fire.
I was actually just thinking, like, huh, maybe I should shoot Foxy
again.
Because Twitch seems to break for them quite frequently.
I got a notification from one streamer going live 3 hours after.
Oh, yeah. That happened with me with Aaron.
Oh my god.
I got like a notification an hour and a half later.
Courage!
Did you notice? get a notification that they went live after they had already ended stream. Because that would have been funny.
That they were about.
Yep, I did. It took 45 minutes for the ground to hit, but when they did, it hurt, but no, Twitch didn't notify. So both. Okay.
Power.
That's fun. Also, I'm so excited, and I'm really hoping we get more than one animated, like, emote slot when that happens. If we only get one, I already know what I'm doing. And it's, you know, my little, like, heart thing? It's gonna be that fucking beneath the floor. Like, how I like.
This is it!
Exactly. That's why I made that one. It's picking up over the edge, because I'm like, I'm just gonna hide half of my face because I'm blushing so bad. So,
yeah.
That's also why I like this lighting, it hides if I blush. It happens enough, you know this.
Back off! This is it! Back off!
I forgot those things were supposed to be kind of reddish.
Okay.
Oh, God damn it.
Ha! Yeah!
Cloud!
Yes!
Ooh! That's nice. Now you can break something.
Yeah! Done! This is it! Back off!
I'm almost tempted to be like, do you want to play the intro to Kingdom Hearts 2? Because it's a completely different
Courage.
Battle system, just so I can see you get
really
confused. To be fair, I actually think you wouldn't care about the normal battle system. It's mostly just like, hit things. So it's not that complicated. It's hit things, and then on occasion... On occasion, it'll flash, and she'll like, "Hey, hit the triangle button."
Map cards. Okay, I need to delete map cards. We're gonna delete.
Almighty.
What?
Almighty darkness. It makes them stronger.
Oh yeah, fuck mighty darkness.
I was gonna say because you have like 5 cards.
And I need some room for 9s.
Yep. What else do we need? There's Garditroves. Wait, what's the one next to it? Instead of Garditroves.
Maybe a Trove?
False Bounty. It's a room where only one treasure chest is real. Those kind of suck.
Yep, goodbye.
Oh, you 3/4s. Don't forget your chest.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Yee. I'm wondering what it is for this world. Thank you, Foxy.
Back on
your conscience, thank you.
This is it! Fire!
Oh, fire. Hey, another rewards card? No. It's the normal card.
We have a rewards card that we didn't use because we didn't go through another cloud.
We also reloaded it. So, because we were like, well, it's not gonna change. We need a shit ton of 9 cards.
Yeah.
We're gonna probably get something off stream, but then we forgot.
Yeah.
So we're like, oops. So it happens.
Yeah. Power.
Is this a cloud? Right, forgot about that. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Oof, premium moon card. That was shit.
I mean, not the worst.
It's not the worst. Not great, but not the worst.
I hate these guys so much.
Yeah, they're one of the main enemies in this place.
This is it! Back off! Heal! Courage!
You almost got all of them.
This is it! fire!
There are sometimes
yeah, yeah. Fire!
But only sometimes. Divine Rose. That's one of the strongest keywords.
Nice.
So, it probably is also.
Do we do this for Foxy?
Oh, you did want this one, Foxy. That's true. Keep in mind, it's bottomless darkness. The Heartless will never end. So you can't do your room clearing thing. FYI. It's gonna be when you decide you want to leave. So, like, get all the chests and move on, basically. There you go, Foxy.
This one's for you. Oh, fucking Christ.
Yeah.
This is
Foxy, I think you broke it. However, it is also all shadows.
Okay, that's not the worst. Yeah.
This is it. Back off.
Does actually do any boxes spawn in this room, or do you just have to find the door? I forget.
Back off.
This actually is not the worst room.
This is it.
It's just a little annoying.
Back off.
Yeah, it's great for MP grinding.
This gotcha. Is it.
Oh, didn't you say to use one of these when you're with, like, Aladdin or Pierre or something? Because then you can use a friend card and get a shit ton of mobile points.
Back off.
I feel like that was a thing that was said at some point.
This is it. Fire.
Also, I think I mentioned, but I will mention again because I think it's really fucking cool. The lo-fi anime girl doing her homework, she is now free to use on Twitch. Like, you can use her and not get in trouble.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I thought that was pretty cool. Agrabah or Neverland, yeah. As Aladdin and Peter can draw movement points for their friend thing.
This is it.
Cool. E. So if you decide you want to buy a shit ton of stuff from the Moogle shop at some point, that would be something for it.
Back off! This is it!
Yeah, I don't mind it, because it's just all bad.
Back off!
Strong initiative. You probably have to delete some cards again. You could probably get rid of the white and the black rooms if you wanted to, because you don't like them.
Well, you like these guys, right?
I do, but they don't give a good reward, so there's no point in keeping them. I love them in the normal game, so. And I'll see plenty of them in Kingdom Hearts 2, probably. And if not, I'll see them in 3. So, because 3 added multiple things. 3 added, like, a little... It's really cute, honestly. They added fruit, like, kind of Heartless. And every time you find a Fruit Heartless, you have to do a mini-game of some kind. And they're kind of fun. Alchemic Walking Awakening is also fairly useless, Foxy says. Yeah, it's a green one. It's that one. Yep. It's just a room where your item cards are more effective. You only have the one item card, so it doesn't make much of a difference. What's the plus one thing? Over to the other side? Yeah. If you have friends, a friend card appears at the start of the battle.
I don't particularly care about these.
Yeah. Thanks, Twitch! Oh, did Twitch just notify you? Well, it's only a half hour in.
We have 19 that card.
It's been worse.
Back off!
Yep. At least they did notify you. I think, honestly, my average for Twitch notifying me is at least 20 minutes into a stream. Like, I've never had it notify me right when the person is dead. Like, ever.
The only person that ever does that to me was...
Back off!
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Normally everyone else is like...
This is it!
Back off. I can't really say because I'm asleep sometimes when the stream starts, so I can't say how quickly I've gotten it. So it's tough.
Like typically, Moody and Bear, I get notified within a minute.
Yeah, I've gotten flabs notified within a minute. That one time I stayed awake and happened to be awake, and I was like, oh, look, flab's live.
This is it.
That was kind of it.
Back off.
Actually, this room might be good if you ever get the Mega Flare Slight.
Ooh.
Back off.
Get that Slight. No.
This is it.
Isn't that the one that doubled
you? That's Zeta Flare.
Back off. This is it.
I'm also curious if you should add in the Arsar
heal.
Because then you basically need to hit like an all attack slight, which is 46, I think it was.
Ooh, that'd be fun.
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing else in this room if you look. There's no door.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm just looking for more of these guys.
Okay. Just be like grinding a bit?
Yes, I'm gonna gain a level and then.
This is it!
Okay.
Works for me.
Back off!
Works for me. I think you might have another slide, maybe, because you did forget to do it. One of them for a bit.
Back off!
So.
I think this one was like better.
Yeah, I know, this but it's like you gain them at certain level intervals, and I don't want to look
back off!
Oh, I only missed it one time. Like, we did it. I think
okay.
This is it!
Like I did
it
last time.
Back off!
No. I just don't, that's why I said like, I just don't remember how you are for the interval.
At least I have a lot of things I can also get rid of.
That's true. Oh, you wanna know what I noticed recently, by the way? Because I was just looking at icons in Gamehearts. In Genshin, they added some new icons.
Did they?
Yeah, so like, I keep getting this stupid thing of like, Rudolph wants to get a certificate for his wife because he's a bad husband or whatever. So, he's like, who should I ask? So I was like, ask Sarah, the hunter or whatever. So I had to go ask Sarah, and there was a little icon of showing it was for the daily quest, like, in front of the menu option.
Oh,
cool. Yeah. Also, I got an achievement, because if you pick Vile, it's like a little story beat.
Oh, neat.
Yeah.
Back off!
I got like 10 points. So. Also, if you heard me cursing earlier this afternoon, it was because I was trying to do the Spiral Abyss, and fucking...
Dude, there's new shit in there.
Because they changed it... Yeah, because they changed it, I keep fucking losing. And I always lose either Chi-Chi or Bennett, and I'm like, I don't want to fucking go on if I don't have Chi-Chi or Bennett in this team.
Fire! Yes!
Before we get back to the cars,
back off!
Beat the Spiral Abyss up to normally like, reduce 11.
Yeah.
Ever.
Heal!
It was hard. Have you encountered
any
stasis yet?
No. I haven't even gotten to that because I keep dying to the fucking, the thing is the ice wouldn't bother me. It's
the
water.
Oh no,
it's
a whole different attack pattern.
Yeah.
They're so annoying.
I fought them,
I
fought it once. So, like, I know what they're like, but I haven't ever, done the other thing. I'm stuck at the, Herald. This Herald.
I love them. It's really easy. But I have
this
issues, so.
Yeah.
Back off! This is it!
I think I'm close to the ball.
Back off! This is it!
There you go.
There we go. Yep, okay. Now I can
back off!
I like this room.
This is it!
And I am so stoked to listen to the RE3 playthrough.
Back off!
This is RE3, which characters are in it?
I
watched that one video where it, like, gave me the overview, but it's like, it gave me the overview events, I don't remember what characters were in the game, other than Sheva was in 5.
Yeah, so, you haven't, in any of my other ones, you haven't played 3, I believe it's...
Back off!
Okay.
Wait, is it? Is it Jill Conti?
Because it seems like they always have, like, at least 2 characters, so I never know.
So, recurring characters are guaranteed 2, because there's Marcus and 3.
Well, no, I don't mean necessarily... I don't mean necessarily they'll come back, I just mean, like, there's at least 2 character roots.
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Never mind.
3.
And not in 8, technically.
But I think it's Jill, Valentine, that's in 3. And she is being chased by Nemesis.
Okay.
Yeah. 2 and 3, they were really obsessed with chasing.
Yeah. I mean, 8 as well.
What do you mean?
You were being chased for a good chunk of the game by, or at least they wanted to make it seem like you were being chased for a good chunk of the game by, Lady Dimitrescu.
Oh, no, that's only in her, like, small portion.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying, like, they wanted you to make, they, before the game actually dropped, they wanted to make you think you were gonna be chased for the whole game.
Oh, yeah. No. Okay, they chase you so much, as you can tell, in 2, because they're a shit game.
That was close.
Calm down, dude.
2. Nice. And it is. Sora's learned Reflect Raid. Hurl the Keyblade and make it ricochet around to strike more enemies. Cloud plus attack.
I'm willing to try that. Because I have the clouds that are weak.
Yeah, that's true. You did just get a whole lot more clouds.
And those are necessarily not that good. I mean, I could probably do it on my slash, but
I'm going to try it. You probably have to hit them all out.
Yeah.
Oh no, you have to hit them out and then jump on them.
There what?
I forgot. Like,
that's
I only
so
just remembered now. It doesn't exist in the normal game, mind you. It's just this game. It's like... And you couldn't do that in the GBA game, so it's like, you just have to kind of try out shit and figure it out.
So stupid.
Yep. Yep. Okay. 3 and up.
Do this one.
Okay.
I'm fine.
I mean, you can cancel it, so it doesn't make much of a difference. Oh, I love those guys. They're cute. Design-wise. They, like, twirl into a tornado.
They're cute. They twirl into a tornado.
Yeah, they like twirl and then hit you.
Back off!
I thought you were gonna try the cloud thing.
I haven't seen
it. I mean, you can force it.
Back off!
I can just then undo it on autopilot. Okay.
Deck time.
I'm gonna do decks. Okay, we have edit decks. Let's do the cloud thing a couple times. Yeah, because I only have 2, so.
The 0 is gonna be 43. It might be less if you do the 4.
I have room.
Okay.
We're gonna have both of them.
Nine rows. You're on. Okay, you're still under. Never mind. I think that's all you can do.
Yep.
Cool.
Ha!
This is it.
Ho 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 ho!
That became your new favorite thing, huh?
Back off!
Hell yeah, it did.
This is it.
Oh, that was fun. That was real fun.
Yeah. If you can somehow get more clouds, I have a funny feeling you're just gonna replace all of the fire rays with reflect rays.
Absolutely. It's like power.
Back off! Fire! Yes! Fire! Fire!
Yay! It is really surprisingly hard to get nines. Huh,
yeah.
That's OP in Eternal Dark. Yeah?
Absolutely. Ooh, that would be so great there.
That definitely would
back
be.
Off.
You probably have to stand behind him.
Yep.
This is it.
What's great is if you're in the first game, if you have beasts, you just fucking power through the guards and just fucking slashes them. So nice. Because he's
back off.
Strongest friend you get, basically.
This is
hard.
It. Back off.
Okay, well, time to.
Cloud.
Power!
That's just gonna be your new friend, isn't it?
Hearts,
you've been using it outside of Kingdom Hearts.
Yes, it comes from here.
Fair. Now you're really gonna yuck them up.
Goofy!
Goofy tomato!
Because Goofy's slightly taller than you, if it manages to hit the
fire! This is it!
What?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
What the fuck is this?
He's a battering ram, because he's both Donald and Goofy.
So stupid, I hate that.
Hey Muffins, how you doing?
Yes, yes.
How's your night going? As you can tell, Ryan is trying to heal up some bitches up.
That I am. We got another wife.
I wonder what they do. At the very least, you can sell them.
Yeah.
You can go up top. So hit the that there it is, the elevator. Cause also you still have glide probably. I wonder if they're even this? I have no idea. That's a good question. It's a real good question.
Back off!
I'm doing not bad. It was a bit off earlier, but better.
Fire.
I'm glad you're doing better now.
Yeah. Fire. Ha. Fire.
Tonight's gonna just a chill night.
Yeah. Fire.
It's thankfully not as hot as it was before. Ha. Still kind of just
fire. Ha. Fire.
Another one? Jesus Christ.
Thank God.
That's so fucking common. There it is. Father's Day isn't really my jam, you know? That's fair. It's not for everybody. So, I think Mr. Kabuki put it really good. Like, earlier, he said, he liked to think of it as, like, older male figure appreciation, basically, instead. He's like, it could be your father, it could be your grandfather, it could be just an adult male figure in your life. Like, it doesn't have to be actual dad. So. I was tempted to make a daddy joke, but it was kind of a serious topic. I'm like, nah, let's not. So.
Fire! Yeah, fire!
See ya.
Fire!
Oh. Fun.
Fire!
So it's gonna be less than a percent for Ryan to get it from the room of requirements. I mean, from the room of requirements. Room of rewards.
Yes, this is the room of requirements for Ryan 5.
You know, its purpose isn't all that different. You go in the room to get something really nice.
There! Filthy! Whoa!
Also, just to do this now, I think it was Red who said earlier that I should have a story time stream. I'm like, the thing is, I don't have enough stories to pull up the whole stream. And, like, most of them have already been, like, told at some point. Like, I'm pretty close to, I think, needing to reuse stories for story time, which is kind of sad.
I only have one story.
Oh, yeah. That's a good story.
It's a good story, but it ends exactly the way I say it at the beginning, and everyone's always so surprised.
They're all surprised Pikachu face when you say, obviously, it didn't work out.
They're like, what? I told you about it.
It's like I told you before. I didn't make that. I mean, almost became a pop star. That didn't happen.
Like, that's the title of the story.
Back off!
And they got the world record.
Oh my god, what? Like, Speed no Red on screen.
Yeah.
This is it.
Spy god.
I love people.
Yeah, fire!
No, the Organization 13 cards are 100% drop the first time you use the rewards. Oh, okay. Bosses are also 100% drop rate. The normal enemy cards are less than 10%. That was a fuck up on my part. Okay. Thank you, Foxy. So once we do get the number nine cards,
oh my god, we keep getting eights.
Yeah, isn't it just great?
Do I have to like turn it? Like,
no, it just doesn't work sometimes. Right? Or I think you hit them all already.
Back off.
Just yeeted itself into the air.
Fire! Yeah, fire!
Good crap.
Fire!
That's true. I think someone said earlier, which was kind of funny too, they're just like, people complain that you can't jump in some games, and everybody's like, how many times do you jump in real life? And it's like, you have a point, but I don't like it.
I'm in this picture and I don't like it.
Yeah.
Okay, we still have some time before I
can get
to
it. Yeah.
Five and up.
There you go. Stagnant space. Star initiative.
Let's
do this. Okay. I love when you can tell a company knows that they're going to be using something a lot, because they clearly make the animation much prettier, because they know it's been used 20 million times.
Yeah.
Like that digital sequence. Or something digivolving.
Fire! Fire!
I say that because
fire!
I guess I don't know anything about it. But like, I watched all of Digimon Tamers and 48 hours with my friends, Nick and Samantha, and, like, you don't notice it when you watch the show on a weekly basis, but they reuse that animation so frequently because it's the nicest animation in the series. Like, it is so common.
It's like the Sailor Moon
transition.
Yes. It's like the Sailor Moon transition. Like, it's like, this is the nicest shit you paid for. We're gonna get as much exaggerated as we can. So,
yeah,
we started getting delirious and we started cheering when it happened.
Fire.
It It was a fun time. I watched like, I don't know, 70 some episodes in a row.
Fire!
I would probably cry.
It took 40. Actually, we didn't even finish. We got to the last two episodes, and then Sam had work the next day, so she had to go. And then me and Nick fell asleep because Nick was too fucking tired. I was okay. I could have finished the two episodes.
Guilty.
Whoa. They were both very sleepy.
Yes. This is it.
See that.
Yeah. I meant fire. When I
said fire. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Hi, Tisha.
Hi, friends. I've had a bit of a stomach bug all day, but I want to say hello. Oh, I'm sorry. I hope you feel better soon.
Yes.
Drink plenty of water and stuff.
Back off.
We're just kind of having a chill King Hearts night.
This is it.
Yeah, Donald's the worst in this game.
Oh,
Foxy.
My God.
I'm gonna head to bed now.
Fire!
Thank you for stopping in to say hi.
Fire!
Also, I love you, Tisha. You feel better.
Good night.
You have the strongest deck.
Yeah, but a boss is gonna hit you twice and you'll go down.
Okay, listen.
Yeah!
It worked out for me so far.
So far. I'm teasing, you're further than I am, so.
Back off!
Okay, seriously, what the fuck? 3 wyverns? I think it's actually at 4 at this point.
Yeah, we're at 4. It's obnoxious.
Yeah.
And
maybe you should.
Defenders.
You really should make the next one a Moogle room. That's a good question.
Back off!
But you could sell the wyvern cards and shit.
This is it.
Yeah. But I want to make sure that I have
fire.
It's very hard.
Fire. Fire.
You also get a first pack free.
Fire. Fire. Yeah. Fire.
Okay. So.
Fire. Fire. Yeah! Heal! Fire!
Oh.
Courage!
Almost.
Heal! Donald!
There we go. Nice. I guess wait a little bit longer.
We just did one of the last one.
That's true.
Yeah!
Zero. That's not the worst.
This
it could be worse, basically.
Back off!
Aww. Are you kidding me?
I hit the.
Fire!
I'm glad that happened in February.
Oh, I said it before you.
We probably said it before.
Fire!
Fuck.
It's one of the.
Get away from me.
It's one of the things that my parents make fun of me for saying all the time.
This is it.
Especially usually because it's like.
Back off!
A very dry tone of voice is accompanying it. They come a dance.
Courage!
They come a dance. I do wish you got a 9. Goddamn.
Back off! This is it!
Oh, it's because the cloud's a 0, so it's a
0. Fire! Yeah, fire! Fire! Fire!
I'm just glad it doesn't multiply. Then I really just want 0. 7.
Courage!
Yeah, it's definitely just supposed to make
power!
Almost.
Fire! This is it! Fire! Yeah! Fire! Yeah! Fire!
That way.
Yeah! Fire! Is this the correct gold room you need to go to?
I don't know.
You can check the map, I think, can you?
Let's run over here and see.
Okay. Nope.
It is not.
Calling it now, not a 9. Yep, it was not a 9, Foxy. Yep. I mean, it is one of the last quote-unquote worlds, so. Hi. Remember your magic cards are more effective. Do you want to reorder some of the cloud ones?
I'll do that later.
Okay. I think you've begun to slightly run away.
Well, I try to do this. Okay. Yeah, have the whole stand there.
Gotcha. Power!
Yes, right.
Fire!
Oh my god.
Yes! Heal!
What number is this map card gonna be?
This is it!
6. Alright.
Yeah!
Called it. Oh, because you said not a 9. Okay. Listen. Just because you're technically right.
Okay, fuck this.
Jesus Christ.
Power!
Jump on it.
Thank you.
lot of healing.
This is it. Power.
I don't know, I'm just very sleepy today. Not in like a I can definitely sleep kind of way. Just like a I'm
fire. Yeah.
You know?
Fire. Yeah. Fire.
Like I'm not tired. Like if I try and lay down, but I just feel fine.
Yeah.
If that makes sense to you. Okay. Well, I tried. It's like if you're
fire.
Me, right? You know the feeling after a presentation.
Fire.
Kind of like that.
Fire.
I'm guessing it's gonna be an 8.
Fire.
This time.
Fire.
6.
They really like success.
Yeah. They really, really do.
This is it. Back off.
6. 4. Smack.
Huh. Yeah.
I mean, if you flip it upside down,
yeah.
It's a 9.
Yeah. I wish.
I wish that worked that way. Nice try, though, Foxy. Nice try.
Back off! This is it!
That actually worked.
Back off! Fire! Yeah! Fire! 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 Yeah! Fire! Fire!
Garden Trove. Maybe we stuff on
fire.
No.
Fire.
The 9, but not the color we need. That's gonna be your guess this time?
Yes.
I'm gonna say a 1. Great.
I was like, what?
Chucky
laugh.
I forgot I have the Chucky laughter. Because I just use it so little.
Power!
Five.
6.
4. I'm waiting for a moment where you get tired of grinding like this. I'm not gonna lie.
Fire!
Well, we're nearly
yeah.
End of
fire!
Okay, you don't have to reuse.
I'm not done investing in Rikus.
I know. I don't even think I'm gonna do fucking Rikus. 27 blue, hike!
Yeah.
Blue, lower than 3, and then the card.
Perfect.
Less than 3. And then Bell. It's fine. No one's really here for the story at this point. Because it's just the three of us. Thanks, yeah. Foxy. Which means it's you, me, and Foxy in this chat right now.
That's all we need for a party.
It really is. It's a good time regardless.
Back off!
Well, it worked for a minute.
This is it! Fire! Fire! Fire!
I consistently forget that I have an Apple Watch. I'm not. I don't know why.
Fire!
I forget that, but I do.
Heal! Tower!
I know. Four. Two. Can we please get a nine? That'd be real nice.
Which way? The question is, why are the enemies back?
Because they do. Sometimes. I don't know. I was gonna say, which direction do you need to go?
Oh, we're here?
Okay. Yeah.
Not that. We need to go down here. So, down two and up one.
Okay. We need a red nine and a green nine, actually. Did you go back and watch the thing? I knew we needed more than one nine. I just couldn't remember if it was blue or green. You just might not get it, unfortunately.
Number three on fire.
You can use the tranquil darkness.
We're gonna do that.
It really does have so many rooms. No, I just remembered. Okay.
I just hit the wall.
Back off! Ha, yeah, fire! Ha, ha, fire! 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 Ha, fire!
Also, we have a blue nine? Okay.
We do have a blue nine?
Huh.
Do we really?
I guess we do. You could sort by color, too, if you wanted. Oh, yeah,
oh my
we
god,
do.
We do!
Huh.
Oh, wow, okay, thank you for saying something.
I mean, we didn't need a blue nine.
No, but I didn't even think we had any nines.
Mm. Probably the alchemic walk-in. You already got that one?
Yep.
Yeah.
We got a lot of these.
So many damn map cards.
Also got a lot of...
You could probably get rid of the fungi once again. Yeah, that's why my comment about getting a 9 but not the right color was. Oh.
That makes sense now.
Gotcha.
I forgot we got so many of these.
Yeah. There are a lot of cards. Almighty Darkness?
Yeah, fuck that. But I'm gonna keep the 8 around in case we need it later.
That's fair.
This is it. Back off. Fire. Yeah, fire.
So annoying when I was doing
it. Fire.
On me. They were like literally.
Fire.
Fucking time because of that. One of these days, it'll be right.
Oh.
Back off!
Nice.
This is it. Back off! Fire!
I wonder, is there fire? Unfortunately, one of the people you can't actually add, so it's like, well, fuck.
This is it. Back off!
Damn.
This is it!
Yeah, and also I make the same.
Back off!
Hit!
Fire!
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Fuck.
Fire!
Five. I'ma stab a bitch. Yeah. Yeah. At this rate, it's like goddamn.
This is it.
I hate that effect so much.
Back off. Heal. Courage.
You have a 1 in 10 chance every time, so the higher chances you're gonna lose.
Yeah, fair.
God Why?
Damn it!
Oh my god!
Back off.
That is so fucking annoying.
This is it! Fire!
Every time.
Yep.
My card.
Mm-hmm. That's the right one. Just need any green and then a 7 or higher. You have a couple of 4s, it looks like. So you could use like the Almighty Darkness.
Yep. Yes, we can.
And then...
Can you play out and then go?
Bathroom? What you gonna grab? What are you waiting for? Call to him. It's not even to let the cutscene play out, it's I have to go through the cutscene. Because it's like one of the... worded ones. This is perfect. When that brute of yours hears your shrieks of terror, he'll come right to me. Okay, Maleficent. Hey, there's Beast. Leave me alone. Okay. Jesus. Memories of our cold, our days together are so precious. Oh, cute. Thanks, Maleficent. Not gonna lie, Belle looked fucking high here. Yeah. Oh no. She jumps in front. Bye, bitch. Well, so much for the change of plan. How nice. And then she vanishes to green fire. I look over and I just see Ryan downing a piece of bread. time to talk. Let's go get Belle's heart back. Right. Key to truth. World map. Okay, so that's fun. Would you like me to just run through the rooms to the new one? That's real cute. That's real cute. Fuck! Which way do I have to go? I have to go up 1, 2. By the way, this entire fight is Ariel all over again.
Oh no.
Ariel as in like Ariel as in the Little Mermaid, or as in it's an aerial fight in midair. Like, what do you mean by that, Foxy? Explain. Okay, what kind of card do you want for the door? Any is fine. Walking. Need 5 or above. What's this one? Nope. No, can't see that. Can't see that. What do I want to do for this one? Yeah, sure. That way you still fight. Koopo? Nah, we're probably gonna wait because there's not enough Moogle points. Well, let's see how I do.
Back off.
Yeah.
This is it.
You can go fuck yourself.
You
just you insulted Donald.
There. By the way, Sonic goes through it. Roulette room. Okay, so this one's hidden bounty. I already hit that thing. There's another side to the room that I didn't get to over there. And then there's that.
Whoa.
Yep. For false bounty. One of them's real. Because I figured this way you can still fight and we get a treasure chest.
This is it. Back off.
Honestly, using the slides, I'm not all for this game. But I'm still not gonna like. Like I said, it's useless.
Donald is amazing, and both of you can just go on your little Donald Island and stay there.
Guarded trove, again. You have so many goddamn guarded trove. Yay, it's a divine rose. Sorry. I didn't mean to laugh, I swear.
You definitely meant to laugh.
I meant to laugh. I just didn't mean for you to hear it.
Why is it that if I use a fucking slug,
right? I hate it so much. That was happening before.
Back off.
Hi, what's up? Do you have a complaint?
This is it.
Yeah, you have a complaint?
Fire!
What?
Fire!
I'm feeling complaints at this moment.
Fire! Yeah, fire!
Yes.
We got a lot of attention today. Way more than normal.
Courage!
Yeah. I wonder if we'll get a 9 from the roulette. Who the fuck knows? You good? Are you done complaining now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Complain, and then when I reach to go grab you, walk away. This is why we don't like each other.
Yeah.
Bottomless darkness.
Yeah.
Cloud?
No.
Nope.
Fucking hell. It's a level 8 arrow though. That's not too bad.
Back off.
The fuck it really is.
This is
I just wish it went a little higher. Where you could get there.
Fire!
If you hit a lower enemy, it bounces down.
Fire!
That's nice.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Is for the roulette room, is that like you get a map card by picking? Is that what that one is? I forget, because we haven't used them in a while. Maybe use a roulette next.
I will.
Can anyway. I did not hit that. Very well.
This is it. Back off.
And it's a 6. 4. But you leveled up. That's a shame.
Roulette room?
6. I don't know how much you have for the roulette room. It's a 3.
Shit.
I don't think you can add cards to this one. Does Heartless attack relentlessly?
Nope.
That's not like, You could probably do, like, another false bounty or something. You have a lot of those cards.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, did you put the honey on the toast?
I put the cheese on it.
Okay.
Back off!
I have one of those moments where I want to snack, but I know I don't have anything to snack here.
This is it!
Unless I snack.
Yeah. Unless I want to actively heat something up. So. As in, like, cook something.
Ha!
Nothing else to this room.
Yeah.
I think this is the first place that has a lot of dead ends, as far as like rooms are concerned.
Back off.
Maybe since the deck is I can't exactly
Fire!
You can't build your own deck.
Yeah, because I only have the one deck as an option.
Fire! Fire!
Are you saying that to me or them?
Oh, these guys.
Fire! Heal!
Hey, it's
courage!
Hey, how you doing? You didn't actually tell me about how to pronounce your name last time, by the way. I think I said, Elidibs, but I wasn't quite sure. So, let me know if that's wrong, but how's your night, or morning? How you doing? Fine, Rose.
We're currently trying to grind through Kingdom Hearts.
Specifically, Chain of Memories, we're trying to go through. So, Brian is the one person that doesn't run away from fights. He actively is like, okay, we're gonna kill every heartless in this room before I move on to the next.
Which has resulted in much higher leveling.
Fire!
But still. A red knight! Fuck yeah! I did not even pay attention to that. Oh, thank god. Foxy, you're a godsend.
Thank you for paying attention when we did not.
Yeah, we definitely missed that part. So we just need what was it, the green nine? And then that's it?
Yes!
You actively jump off the elevator to go fight more.
This is
every time. Green nine, yeah.
Back off!
Because our Marie said we already had the blue nine, so.
Fire! Fire!
Although you shouldn't switch back to that until after this world is clear.
Fire!
Because otherwise then we'll reach the progress of this world. And that's not something we want to do.
Fire! Fire! Heal! Power!
How many times are you gonna dodge it?
I don't know. All of the times, apparently. Because he keeps pushing you to the side. Hey Red, how you doing? There's the jumping thing on the other side. I'm gonna say it's the far one. How's your night going, Red?
Back off!
I started seeing that one and that how to trigger an entire generation. And someone's like, what's one thing you could say to trigger an entire generation? And someone just ran to the mirror and just goes, road work ahead! I'm like, stop.
Back off!
Better on the
ground.
Courage! Rage!
Okay, we
got some.
At least some of them.
Some is better than none. Wait a minute, this isn't Ryan's channel. Brett, have you never seen us stream together on Sundays? Is this the first time? I feel like it's not. I feel like it's not. Serious fault. I am bad at math, so Ryan plays Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories for me.
Yes.
It's also his first Kingdom Hearts game.
Unfortunately. Actually, I'm not sure if it's unfortunate.
I'd say it's unfortunately.
Welcome back!
How you doing, Ryan? Back from the
this is it.
By the way, Rendezvous, how's your Mass Effect going? Like, how far are you? I lurked sometime around when you were doing Jacob's Fire. Work, and I don't quite remember where you were. Or I didn't come back in time for this end of
story. Fire! Fire!
You're so high in the air.
Fire!
You have 91 of 99, so.
Probably be smart to.
Just a few. Managed to get sleep. Good. Finish the stuff on Tachanka. Next is, I guess, is Zaid's loyalty. Okay. Are you planning on saving the people or not? Zaid's loyalty mission is the Merc one, where it's the DLC Merc, and he's like, I want to get revenge on the asshole who stole the gang from out from under me, and then, like, shot my eye out, basically.
Oh dear.
And, you go to an oil refinery, and you're like, you basically are faced with the choice of either you get to, that's probably, like, Conqueror's Respite.
Up there?
Yeah. That's probably the end one.
Oh, I know what you're saying now.
Yeah. No, you watch your YouTube videos. Yeah, that's why I was very confused. Foxy, what the fuck is asleep? And let me know. I went to bed at 6 a.m. I don't know what that is. What is a good night's sleep? It's an 8.
Oh my god, so close.
We just need a green 9. Renegade run, so either intimidate option or let him die. I can't remember how it works. I'm pretty sure you can do either. You're being quirky. Okay. Making sure. You never know, you know?
Yeah.
Don't step on it yet. Okay. I was gonna say, if they're heartless, actively trying to attack you, maybe wait a hot second so you don't lose another cloud. We don't need to lose, like, 4 clouds.
Back off!
I think we lost, like, 3 in this world alone.
Fire! Yeah!
Yeah.
Fire!
Though part of me wants to do Zaid after suicide mission and let him die. Why? Do you not like Zaid? I kind of love the crazy bastard. Although, to be fair, I love most of the characters in Mass Effect, too. Sam's like...
Yeah! Fire!
Jacob.
Yeah.
No, it's just funny. I mean, the only way you can let him die is if you pick, I think, actively the wrong role for when you, go do the suicide run for him, if you don't, make him loyal. But then that could also jeopardize some of your other characters. Unless you, like, change the events, maybe. Do you remember the end of this?
Back off!
You watched like some of them, so I don't remember.
I
watched like maybe an hour of
it.
That's why I'm like, I don't think you're gonna watch that.
Fire!
Don't Shadow Zaid will come after you. Basically, the end of ME2 is a giant suicide run, And the thing is loyalty mission first before a certain mission happens, because there's like a countdown timer after the Reaper IFF mission, and you have time two more missions before some of your crewmates start to die, because your crew gets taken and you have to go like rescue them. So when you go to a suicide mission, you have to split your party members into different teams sometimes, so based on different roles. So they'll die if you don't stick them in the appropriate situations, and they're not loyal. And if you haven't upgraded your, ship enough. So the vents, you have to pick a tech expert, or give the tech expert. So like you pick Tali, Kasumi, or Legion. If you don't pick any one of those three, they have a chance of dying even if they're loyal. So, whereas the other roles are like in charge of the other team that has to distract people while you're gone.
This is it.
So,
okay.
If I end up picking Morden, Morinth, she will snooze you to me to death. I mean,
courage.
You could save before that and not actively have her snooze you to death. Morinth is an Asari for that Yakshi. Basically, when she mind melds with you, she overpowers you and you die.
Oh.
Yeah. Which is why, like, Samara is chasing her down, her mom.
Gotcha.
For a minute, I was like, if you pick up Morden, Morden is essential. He is like me.
Back off.
I actually don't know if he can't pick up Morden. Thinking about it now. I think he's mandatory. Not necessarily do the loyalty mission, but
fire.
I think he's pretty mandatory for the in the collector part.
Yeah, fire!
Yeah, Morden is mandatory. Morden is unessential.
Feast.
How dare. Morden is the best.
Guilty!
I actively love her. How dare you.
Fire! Heal!
This particular one, I feel like, is an arcane for the rest of the series, to be fair. A lot of the spin-off games, like, not everybody cared about, even if you were
Fire! Yes! Fire! Yes! Fire!
Come on, B9. Fucking Christ.
So close.
Yes, Sora, step into the fire. Become one with the blue fire.
Back off!
Just fucking burn yourself.
This is it! Fire! Yeah, fire! 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 Yes! Fire! 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 Heal!
Best game in the series. Hey Sam, how you doing? He's being sarcastic.
Oh, I know.
Okay. Yep, it's a game. It's a thing we're doing. So Ryan can only tolerate doing Sora's route though, so we're probably not gonna do the Riku route.
It's definitely a game, alright. And I mean, does it even qualify as a game?
You are playing it. It is a game. It has mechanics, and it functions, sort of. I think that counts.
No, man.
Is it a good game? This is
it. I honestly don't know.
Fire!
I don't know of anyone who actively likes the game, to be honest.
Yeah, fire! Fire!
Like, I've heard people like the GBA one.
My big theory is that no one actually likes Kingdom Hearts, they just can't remember anything else from the time they were born.
Holy shit. I like Kingdom Hearts. I just don't like this one. Inflict damage on... Okay.
I didn't read it. My eyes unfocused and I forgot to focus them.
It's fine. Yeah. I just started disassociating. Like, you know what? This is fine. This is how I get through this game. Oh, I don't know how, but Mort now has a submarine. Red, zero.
I was like, oh, I can use the 9.
I would have killed you.
I cannot use the 9.
And it's also equal 0, so it has to be a 0 card.
Which 0 do I want to use?
Sure. You have a lot of them.
Oh, I need to, like, get rid of all of those.
Yeah, you never use them. Julian, I've sunk the finished fleet for you. Oh my god. Foxy, no.
Oh shit, I forgot to adjust my deck.
Well, this is fine.
It's fine, everything's fine. Everything's
You'll see what
really
happens.
Fine.
You get to fight a dragon, it's fine.
Yeah,
maybe.
Or fire is definitely
maybe.
Useful.
Actually, I wonder. Does Maleficent have two forms? Like in the. Is there two boss battles, or is there just the one? I wonder.
Okay.
Because I've never gotten this far. Oh no, she just has the one. Hope you're ready for all Ariel. What she meant is arrow, I think.
Back off! This is it!
Oh god. Yep.
Back off!
You're probably gonna have to jump on there, but.
What?
That, right.
This is it.
Yeah, you stay up there and it
back
prevents
off.
You from getting caught on fire.
Sick.
This is it. Back off.
No.
This is it. Back off.
I'm just glad Fire Rite still works.
This is it.
Welcome back, Queen.
Back
How
off.
You doing?
Heal! Courage!
Oh! That's okay. You're doing pretty good anyway, so it's fine.
Oh my god!
Yes, it will be.
Power!
guess more. Let us commence with the aerial. Oh, God.
Yeah. Yeah.
One, honestly.
That was a lot faster than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, actually. It really was. I thought you would lose at least once because you didn't get to check your deck beforehand.
Yep.
Dragon Maleficent. Nice job.
Thanks.
Oh no. I just realized, playing through the game this way, I wonder if you have to fight Anthem. Oh dear god, the GBA version is hell. Is it really? How bad is it, Foxy? Skip. You can skip this. GBA version is fine, just hard. Well, that's what Foxy means, is it's hard. And Foxy has that. Woo. Is hell. It's hell. Foxy is the one that is actively always like, I'm gonna do a one level run of this game. Zero XP, let's go. And it's like, if you say it's hell, then I'm inclined to trust you. I mean, you get healed from the save point anyway, so this didn't matter a whole lot.
Okay, I'm gonna give this next spot a one chance.
Okay.
Is it this?
Yeah.
And then, because that's all we have time for.
That's fine.
10:46.
Yeah. It's been almost 2 hours. I think Proud Mode Kingdom Hearts 1 is hell. I've never beat Kingdom Hearts 1 on Proud Mode, to be honest. Although I plan on playing Proud Mode for...
Who are you?
Is it Vexen? It's Vexen.
I am Vexen. I have come to collect your debt.
I don't have
Sora.
A debt. You're not Tom Nook.
A debt? Sora.
I was gonna say, I plan on playing 3 on Proud.
This guy?
Come on, of course not. Oh, but you do.
Your heart?
You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
Okay, that's like a weird.
You don't mean. Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to
And
you.
Here's the first fight where Fire Raid is OP. Oh yeah, that's right, he's an ice.
You're the one who's been controlling him.
Hell
what have you
yeah.
done with him?
I forgot,
see no
he's
need
an ice
to give you
shield
information
user.
About where Riku is. After all. Why trouble you in your final hour?
I mean, it's cute that you think it's gonna be my final hour, but...
Don't even pretend he's your friend. That's Vexen. He's a bitch.
Here it is. Back off.
Let's see how much damage he does. Ready?
This is it.
It's okay.
Back off.
Oh.
This is it. I shall freeze you.
Oh.
He has high combos.
Back off!
Yeah.
Taste this! This is it! Taste this! Back off!
Oh my god.
Heal! Power!
Oh.
Little bit. I will never forgive you.
Yeah. Yeah. He has a lot of fear.
Here you go.
Also, use your enemy card in all caps. Oh, did you get rid of it?
Yes.
Here you
yeah,
go.
Never mind.
Yeah. Final. Yeah. I shall freeze you. Here you go.
Oh shit, we got rid of it. Yeah.
Because it didn't do anything last time.
Because the thing is because Ryan uses so many strike rate or fire raids and the reflect raids, it turns them into magic attacks, so it breaks them anyway.
Okay. We're done.
We're done for the night?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need a fresh brain to take them on.
That's fair. So we're gonna go find somebody to raid.
Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah.
We beat Hollabastion.
I need to beg. Okay, cool. Eek. Ow. I'm kneeling down in this
And this time. Next time, we will yuck him up.
Yuck him up, huh?
Absolutely.
Throw that over there for now. Let's see who's... Let's see. Who else is playing this
the wizard might
first
help
game?
Ooh, okay. Ooh. Then I will start putting... I think I have, actually, extra mana that I can use that with, so... I'll probably do that.
Wait, and then... Fuck. Why am I so bad at looking at people right now? Come here. Categories. Let's see who else is playing Kingdom Hearts.
We could raid Nova.
There we go. We could raid Nova, that's true. I don't mind doing that.
We haven't seen her in a hot minute.
Yeah. She's gonna be right back right now, but we're gonna raid her anyway. So, thanks for hanging out, guys. Dude. And she's playing Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, that'll be fun. God, I look so short right now because I'm feeling this hurts. Anyway.
But don't let her fool you. She is
I am short, but like, I'm not that short. I'm not that short. Anyway. Later, guys. Bye.